once again. We're back here in Middle-earth, Shadow of War, for just another episode. We are about to do another Gondorian quest. I have to be sneaky, though. I did take over all of the forts that I could, except for this one. I'm leaving this one because this is where the big showdown's happening, and there's nothing here. Actually, there is. Look at that. Maybe we'll do that after this. But without further ado, let's go ahead and do the uninvited. The orcs hold a feast to celebrate their plunder of Minas Ithril. Infiltrate the feast and poison their grog barrels. And a Gondorian artifact. I think it's the last one, too. Look at that.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
Poison the 5 grog barrels.
I see how you survived so long, Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
How do I want to do this? So all I have to do is avoid detection, right? Well, I failed that one. Ow, what in the fuck just hit me? Him? Retreat. I don't need you anymore. Alright, you're dead. There should be a grog bottle around here.
You understand it better than what feels.
No, I'm not getting anywhere near that. Screw y'all, man. There we go. Hide in the bushes? Where? No matter what bushes, like... What bushes are they talking about, homeboys? Okay.
Pretty in my head. I'm proud to call you brothers.
defeat the captain, okay.
And there's our treasure.
It's that goblin. It's cursed.
Kill him!
He's like deathly ill or deathly weak to stealth. Dude, you got poisoned, stealth, and burn, homeboy. That was horrible.
Say that was one of our most successful missions, Great Walker.
I can hardly remember the scared young soldier I met in the Rose.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
I always thought there was a love thing going on between them when we first started. But I guess not. Alright. And I think we got all of the Gondorian artifacts.
See how he is
faring. Skill upgrade unlocked. Prospector. Activate the skill upgrade to increase your chance to receive higher quality gems from defeated enemies. Okay, so where was that? That was what? Down. No, that was up. Where was that? Right here, right? Just from defeated enemies, okay, which is great. Okay! Which means there's that one available. We have 100% of that, 94% of that. We have 100% of the Gondorian artifacts. Okay. I know I have an upgrade, but I don't really want to deal with it right now. We'll go do this one real quick. Wage war. We'll get the Gondorians out of the way. Because that should then unlock another skill point or skill upgrade that we can use.
Those scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.
And here we go. Many Gondorian soldiers remain in chains. Help Baranor rescue his men.
Baranor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baranor, you must be careful.
I don't know about you, but I'm looking pretty freaking dope. Okay, rescue the Gondorians. Is there any... No? You.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
Let's go ahead and unlock that skill real quick. What do we find? now. Are you dead? Oh, come on, let me cut you free, homeboy.
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
We have to leave.
Why? Why do we have to leave?
You, maggot! You think you can come to our camp and slaughter us like pigs?
Yeah.
Slaughter us and not have it end this way? Think again.
Gom.
Vulnerable stealth and beast fought. Ooh, beast fodder? Whoa, ambush?
Got you in the old Mordor one, too. Your captain friend's gone now, but don't worry, I'll keep your company.
Tuka.
Alright.
Everyone, hit him together!
Okay, he dead. I don't know why he kept trying to freeze him, but he dead now. We've already taken over. Let's check our inventory, because, you know. We keep getting crap things like this. I don't need that. Yeah, I guess we'll just take over this. just investigate. Mortal beast fodder, good. Didn't I just kill him? I'm gonna definitely recruit him. Because I can. Gonna retreat, homeboy.
Whatever you say, boss.
Kill. Okay. Draw out Thrak the Crazy by killing his archers. Okay. I think this is the last one, right?
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
I already got one. This is becoming a little too easy now. Man, I just gotta wait. Wait, they're back? Oh, you about to die, homeboy. That's what's special about you.
Fish leather.
I already know what he is. I'm just gonna summon my big old Grog and kill him. Especially with that level? Come on. Yeah. Oh, that was good. That was nice. Let's get out of here, because we ain't need none of that. My feet are on fire. Is there seriously a guy waiting? Ooh, in the air! Oh, so close. Let him just do his thing. But with that, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. If you guys would be so kind as to subscribe, that would be great. As always, guys, thanks for watching. This is Frederick Gaming, signing off.